name is Giulia Priora. I'm a postdoctoral researcher at Sant'Anna School of Advanced Studies in Pisa, Italy. I talk to you today on behalf of university researchers from different disciplines. We research laws, rules, standards, and incentives to create and foster a prosperous media environment across Europe. As you know, putting the pieces together is not an easy task. The picture is complex. Many different rights and obligations are involved, and this prompts to a particular caution in advancing new ideas and proposals. Yet, we as young researchers also witness how the regulatory picture of the media sector is doomed to become even more complex and less sustainable without one clear vision and consistent policy intervention. We therefore call for a functional approach to the current and future developments of media law in Europe. This means that we shall reset the focus on the functions that media actors serve in and for our society. It is not the time to decide only what to regulate without questioning the what for we regulate. It is no longer the time to think of how to make sure that the internet kicks off. And it is certainly too late to attempt to shut down parts of the digital space it has opened. We think that a functional assessment shall be the beacon of the regulatory decision-making. This approach would lead us, for example, to take the role and rights of online users more seriously, to effectively balance the legislative response and protect all fundamental rights involved in each specific media scenario, and also to overarching and up-to-date legal principles, able to actually reflect the current practices of how information and communication work in society. This way, a long overdue structuring of fair, systematic, and socially accepted norms will emerge, making European media rules a shining example of forward-looking and sustainable lawmaking. A model to look at for dynamic digital information societies.